It was always told to me that you needed a constitutional amendment.
Right. Guess what? Amendment.
You don't.
You don't.
Number one, you don't need that. Number two,
I mean, that's in dispute.
You could definitely
that's very much in dispute.
Well, you can definitely do it with an act of Congress, but now they're saying I can do it just with an executive order. Now, how ridiculous. We're the only country in the world where a person comes in, has a baby, and the baby is essentially a citizen of the United States for 85 years with all of those benefits. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. And it has to end.